Sir, what about GoTime Bank? GoTime is also a good digital bank as it gives you 4% interest per annum on your savings account and is also credited to your account on a monthly basis. Safe rin yung pera natin dito because this is regulated by BSP and PDIC insured up to 500,000 pesos. You can also maximize their multi-currency time deposit as it gives you 5% interest per annum on your US dollar. Note that this is an introductory rate as this may change back to 3 to 3.5% per annum soon. Let me show you how to take advantage of this. Download the app on your phone and start the sign-up process from there. Open the app and tap USD time deposit. Here, you can see the exchange rates and interest rates. So next is to open an account. Enter the amount that you want to invest and choose the term. Minimum nito is $1, which is good compared to other banks na ang minimum requirement nila is $1,000. Agree to the terms and conditions, confirm, and you're done. It's important to note that the USD will not automatically be converted to PHP upon maturity. We don't know when this offer will last, so let's start growing your savings faster with GoTime Bank's multi-currency time deposit today.